This is my first time here in Rio. We just arrived yesterday and it looks really good and nice to be here. Hoi, ben assistier hockey. Something like that? Yeah.
It's improving on every aspect of the game, so physical, tactical, technical, our mindset, everything. We're also analyzing a lot, and of course in Rio next year we want to go for gold again. Of course we have to do it step by step and improve, and we'll play one game at a time and then hopefully with the best result.
The Olympic venue looks really, really good. It's very special to be here. The pitch looks good. Well, the stadium is already here. I didn't expect it to. And well, it's a good area. And well, I'm really excited to be here.
It's nice. The atmosphere is good. We've only been in Rio for one day, and you notice that the pitch is really new. So it's good that there will be some more test games and some more trainings. And I'm really looking forward to play here next year.
Hopefully you will come watch the hockey this Olympics, because it's a very fast game, it's a very exciting game. A lot of happens on the pitch, it's tactical, it's technical. So I hopefully see you here next year.